Unites.com, redefining Bollywood.
As I spoke today, we need partnerships. Partnerships from the civil society, partnerships from government, NGOs, and they are a face that can be made public. So if Priyanka stands for the girl child and speaks on girl child, which I'm so passionate about, how can we have, when we have the mortality rates, and we say 70% of the newborns who die are girls, non-acceptable.
I don't think, first of all, we should generalize it into Bollywood or we should generalize it into social causes. I'm here as an individual because I think public people can, have a voice. People can listen to them, but it's a very individualistic decision. For me, the education, the rights, the health of a girl child and of women in the country have always been a very, very important cause, and I'm here on behalf of UNICEF. We've done some amazing work over the last 7 years together, and I hope to be able to do as much of it as I can.
I think what we spoke today, Aju's speech, we spoke about saying that this has to be a movement which is full of compassion and passion. That is what's needed.
Thank you for watching. Click on the subscribe button and stay tuned.